taken by Solani. Gets the puck over to Matthews. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Makes his presence known on the ice. Picking up some steam at center ice. Drives to the crease. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. There's the whistle. And let's hear what the official's explanation on this one is. The Canadians don't like it, but they'll serve two in the penalty box.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
Picked up along the boards by McDavid. Moves the puck along the half wall. Right in front with the shot. Came up with the save on that play. Montreal's got possession while undermanned. And he coughs it up with a pass.
The Golden Knights have played extremely well positionally. They don't have the puck. They've gotten it back more often than not.
McDavid's got it across the line. There's the whistle. Penalty coming up.
Are you spinning with him? You're trying to get your stick into the puck lane and you end up tripping him up. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
1 6 seconds. And he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. Couldn't connect on that pass. Here's a short pass to Lemieux. And not much on that one. The Canadians are going to be short-handed as they are called for tripping.
I guess it's a little bit of bad luck, James. I mean, he's reaching for the puck. He's in position to try and keep the play moving, but he trips him up.
What an opportunity for the power play.
It's quite some time on the 5-on-3. What a big advantage for them. They have to take advantage of this opportunity. You can't let a two-man advantage slip away.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Oh, and he tracks, scores! That is impressive.
But a bad power play can suck the life out of your team. One that looks like that and then scores a goal is a great boost.
The Golden Knights have been putting lots of shots on net and have been rewarded for their efforts. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Coffey's stick handling in his own zone. Sends a pass over.
8 minutes and 34 seconds.
Keeps hold of the puck. Excellent stick work on the play. Montreal's got it along the wall. The Golden Knights look to start the transition game. Tries to get the puck to Sakic. The Golden Knights play it along the wing. Strong defensive effort. Takes a shot. Blocked in front.
It doesn't really matter that the power play didn't score. They've got such a nice...
Scores on the one-timer! The Golden Knights continue to apply the pressure and the offense continues to roll.
This is like a steamroller now. It's like nothing will slow them down.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go and we are back underway. Receives the pass. Fires it and he comes up with it. No way, the official signaling a goal. That's a goal. The Golden Knights have been lighting the lamp all night and they continue to do so here.
It doesn't always work like this, but they've had the puck the whole time and they've scored the whole time. It has been a one-sided affair.
Niedermeyer's gonna play it against the half wall. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Montreal's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Well, that's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. There's the stoppage of play. Let's see what the officials say. The Golden Knights are gonna be shorthanded, tripping the call.
Always a little careless to get a tripping penalty. You get your stick into the player's feet, and when he goes down, you're gonna go to the box.
Here he is, in the open ice, on the breakaway, and that falls apart.
That's disappointing. Nothing out of something that looked dangerous.
Right in the open ice, that one's picked off. The Golden Knights work it through center. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
Scooped up along the wall by Coffey. And now he tries to get it across to Sakic. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Penalty has expired. You got to give the shorthanded unit a lot of credit there.
Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity power play than that.
Słyszę, że jest osiągnięte na stole. Słyszę, że jest one na...
On the attack along the boards. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
Montreal's got it in the offensive zone. The Golden Knights gain possession in their own end. Now he takes it over the line. And the officials are calling a delayed penalty here. It looks like a trip. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Takes it behind the net. And he passes it up ahead to Solani. Here's an odd man rush. Breakaway. And they chop it along.
You boom.
You know, James, that kills the power play. But I'd still like to see the rules amended so they would still get the power play. They earned one. Now they don't even get it.
The Golden Knights are starting to make people lose track of just how wide this lead is now.
Busiest guy in the rink is the guy changing the numbers on the clock. Man, they are awesome tonight.
Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. There's the horn on the period number two. Might almost be a mercy rule in some ways. Intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number three. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Montreal's been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
We got a penalty coming up on the play. Well, that's getting called for tripping on the play.
Funny, coaches always tell you get your stick on the puck. And then when you try and the guy trips up, they tell you get your stick out of there. Kind of stop.
He got all of that one. Dumps it in. The Golden Knights take possession on the defensive end. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. And now he moves it to Solani. Puck grabbed by Matthews. Pokes it away in his own end. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. The Golden Knights take it from their own end with time running out on this man advantage. And now it's grabbed by Solani. To his teammate! Broken up with a stick. Puck scooped up by Solani.
Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want to do is give up a shorthanded goal. Maybe that sparks the other team a little bit.
And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Stays with it. From one point man to another. Takes that pass back at the point. And that's picked off. The Golden Knights get a hold of the puck in the open ice. That pass doesn't go. Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. Steps inside the line. He grabs the puck here at the point. Good defensive stop with the poke check. The Golden Knights scoop it up along the boards. Grabs the puck. And that one's picked off. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes the puck at the point. Takes a shot with the stop.
Really smooth stop here as he deflects this puck into the corner out of danger.
No one home on that play. And the pass is picked off. Solani's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air signaling penalty. Let's get the call here.
You're often in a shifty little play that you're trying to get to the puck. Get your stick in the wrong spot. He steps on your stick and there's nothing you can do.
The Canadians slide through center. makes a move in front. Scores! And the power play strikes again.
James, they've been working on this in practice for the last little while. It's come through big for them tonight.
The Golden Knights have been whipping their opponents all night long, and it continues here in the third.
This has been as good a performance as you can possibly imagine. There's really nothing to say behind their bench right now.
Wait for the turn and dangle to go sideways.
Tic-tac, kaboom, the puck blows up off his stick. He's in a position to do something better with it than that.
In close, being stopped by the goaltender right in front. Lemieux working it around in the corner. Montreal's got the puck behind the net. From behind his own net. Solid check to slow him down. He got all of that hit on the play. Picks it off, they go back on the attack. That pass goes a little sideways. Montreal's got it across the line. Moves it to Lemieux. Fails to find the open man.
And the always popular icing call made. You know what that means, Ray?
He missed the play going down the ice. That's a gimme ice. Now they can't change. You've got tired guys on the ice.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. The Golden Knights pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Grabbed along the boards by Hedman. Sundin scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone. The pass from his goalie. Montreal's across the blue line. Not able to connect. Gains the zone through center. No one has scores! On the breakaway! Beautiful!
He got out ahead of the pack, and now all that's left is to finish this great opportunity, and he does.
The Golden Knights haven't missed much tonight, Ray.
No, they'd have to play really poorly to screw up this now. They have played outstanding hockey.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to McDavid. Here he is in front! Can't connect! He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. The Golden Knights could almost put this one in neutral here for the rest of this third period.
They dominated much of this game, and the score is clearly reflective of that.
And the final seconds ticking away here in regulation. Can't catch up to the pass. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Handles the puck. Couldn't complete the play. Linesman blows the whistle. The Golden Knights are in the home stretch of this one, leading big time in the third. Has dropped and we are back underway. Campbell's carrying it ahead. The Golden Knights will play it against the boards. From the slot, comes up with a stick save. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. The Golden Knights play it along the boards. And they can't connect. The Golden Knights go to work on offense. Stones him in front.
He's sharp on this one, out on top of the crease, aggressively to make the save.
The Golden Knights aren't far from the finish line now as they lead it late in this third period. 2 points.
Yeah, that'll be a nice little